guys, it's part two of Nazi Zombies, and we're rebuilding these barriers, and after I get enough points, I'm going to go ahead and use the box. I am coming upstairs, and and basically, I am doing very well. I got some Juggernaut, and I got Bowie, as you can see here. And it is rocking until round 10. Oh crap. It looks like all the barriers over in the spawn are built. So guys, can you let me kill the crawlers? Cause I almost have enough of the box. Hey! You didn't let me kill them. I hate you. Why didn't you let me kill them? You're so mean. Alright, let's keep rolling on here. Like, just walking around everywhere on the stage, just looking for zombies. Is it dogs? No. Hey there, runner. Bye there, runner. Okay, now I have enough for the box. Oh, crap. Legendary. Cover me. Keep those. Foxy, G11, I'm going to go and get quick revive. What'd you get? What'd you get? I didn't hear. Galil, alright, it's called Galil. Alright guys, keep a crawler. So we, keep two. Let's go rebuild these barriers. That's fine. It's alright. What'd you get? Oh, nice, dude. I almost have enough of the box again. Yay, I have enough now. What? Can somebody rebuild the barriers? Well, I'm gonna go hit the box. Ballistic knife. I got ballistic. I got it. Dude, look, it's a ballistic knife with Bowie knife. How sweet is that? We never linked the teleporter. I'm gonna go link it. We're doing awesome, guys. We're doing pretty good. Yeah, that's great, dude. If somebody gets a crossbow in the box, we're gonna need that. Because they're like monkeys. Yeah, I used to call it the Gill. Or the Gale. I call it the Gill. And then I'm like, I only called it the Gill because it's a strange name and I don't know how to pronounce it. So I just call it the Galil. Yeah. Did I link the teleporter? No, I didn't. Wait. Why is it freaking you out? Don't look at it. I know. Just don't look at it. Alright. Don't use the teleporter. You can kill it now, but wait. Where is it? Hey, I wanted to kill it. So basically, I have one more round that I can have insta-kill, which is this round right here. But I got the ballistic knife, so that should help. Yeah, I'm still recording. This is part two, and it's been 5 minutes of part two. And I'm doing not bad on battery power, so yeah. Sorry guys, I can't hear you. Well, whoever's they. What a stupid zombie. I wonder if it... Whoa. Legendary, look out. Yes, you do. Why did you throw it near me? Oh, teddy bear. Got teddy bear. After this, I'm gonna go ahead and get speed core. Wait, I don't need speed core. Well, do I? I don't know. Keep the crawlers. Alright, keep the crawlers and let's go rebuild the barriers after we use the blocks. I wanna try to get ray gun or thunder gun. So I got ballistic knife, Bowie ballistics, and Galil, or G11. Did a little bit. Not bad. Come on. Oh, crap. Alright, I'm gonna go build the barriers now. Oh, wait, we already got Carpenter. Never mind. I'm gonna use it one more time. I know. Alright, you guys ready? To kill? Oh wait, don't kill it. I'm gonna go revive him. Wait. It might be a cheap trick. Thunder gun. I got thunder gun. Shotgun. I got thunder gun, guys. I got Bowie ballistic, AUG, and thunder gun. Hey there, little buddy. How are you today? Move. You should shoot him with the pistol because it gives you more points. Guys, don't get on the thing. Oh, wait. All right. See ya. See you in part 3.